what we have to do here, directly we have to go for the use description class object in main script. Object class of description object. When you go to here, browser object, don't give double quotes here, browser object. If you give double quotes, it comes as a logical name. Again, it lost that objects are not found in the object repository. Page title. Page object icon. Now edit box is there. EAD object. It is not case sensitive. Objects, these objects are case sensitive. These objects are set we used here, no, this case sensitive it is. Now password object. Sign in object like this. This is the procedure to be followed. Run the script. But which one we are going to prefer, this one or static means? This is more convenient to see the object property values where it is, to do modifications, or you want to pass the values of the objects. If this script is more easy, so dynamic descriptive program is the priority, but combination you can use it. So this is the way how we can write the descriptive programs. Right, dynamic descriptive program to perform login operation. So this example you can practice that. Write dynamic descriptive program to perform user registration operation. The same application, but here descriptive programming is difficult. Difficult means when you don't know how to write the general script, then you are not able to write the descriptive program. Today I take a less time because already I given fundamentals for this concept from the beginning of the class itself. How to write the general script, how to view the object properties, how Qtip identifies the application object using description properties, which properties have to set. This is already I explained. So that it makes less time to you to understand the concept. You don't know how to write this, directly I start descriptive program, so it is not possible. You have to know this all the things. This is one cycle, how to do it. Okay. So this is the concept here. So there is a class today. Tomorrow we are going to continue the main topic. Okay.